I'm ready.
Okay, this is a different scene. They've just come through the gates and they're starting to eat the hay. This is Netta, and he's just been putting up these big barrels on top of tyres. Donkeys love stimulation, and the only way we can stimulate them here is by providing environmental enrichment. We do it in a number of different ways, including smearing jam and peanut butter inside of these. We even put the treats inside the top of the barrels. They knock the barrels over and roll them so that the treats come out. Many of you will have similar devices for your cats and your dogs at home. This is just it on a bigger scale, if I'm honest. And then we have another barrel coming in. Right, they're all having breakfast now. Time for me to go and get a cup of tea.